I'm doing this song by Gene Watson called Could Love Have Picked a Better Place to Die? As usual, I do not own the rights to this song. So much love to so much hurt.